teachers at Sunday school told me Jesus died on the cross to get rid of our sins. And then I started thinking about him, worshiping him. Then we got together.
In case you can't tell, she's a little bit excited about this. Marybeth, it has been a joy for me to watch you grow, both physically and spiritually. And I am so glad that when you learned about what Jesus did for you, that you chose to accept his payment for your sins. You are not just my daughter, you're also my sister in Christ. Now, because you've acknowledged Jesus as your Savior and want to obey his command to be baptized, it is my honor and pleasure to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Oh man, is she for rent? Oh.